Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is our favorite shopping district at 忠孝东路. It's at 忠孝中华 station.
我忠孝东路走九遍，穿过陌生人潮，找你的脸。
Okay, what's so special about this district?
They have many indie clothes and the boutique shop, and it's a very nice shopping area. It's very different from the usual Ximending or 士林夜市.
Okay, bring us around.
Alright, let's go, man.
脚底下踏着曾经遗落的地方。 Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are in 忠孝东路. Okay, so around this street, right, with a two line of fashion boutiques, something similar to like, you know, where you can get in Haji Lane. So like we avoid, not say avoid, like, we didn't go to places like 101 and like New York, those places to shop, because like we said many times, we are poor people, right? So this line of shops, right, it offers a lot of designer boutiques, okay, that you might like, more niche stuff, and it's also at the same time affordable. And you can see there like your designer shop. And like tell you the more rare brands and also like local brands that are designed by Taiwanese fashion designers as well. Yeah, so you can see some shops over here. It's quite different, the design of the shop and also the t-shirt design that they offer, quite a variety. And also, at the street behind, there's a whole stretch of tea houses where you can just sit down, chill out, play some cards. So like, we will introduce you.
忠孝东路走九遍，穿过陌生人潮，搜寻你的脸。有人走得匆忙，有人爱得甜美，谁会在意擦肩而过的心碎？